That is a 30-yard touchdown run for number 5. Lubbock now up 34-12.